this guy, right? And I dig him for who he was, but I'm really digging him for who he almost is. To me, that's the epitome of sexy. As a matter of fact, that guy is me. I like me. Yeah, I like me.
I met a man the other day, and he was random as a slot machine. But his conversation was most intriguing. Cell phones, rat race, fast pace, society. He had a liberal point of view, a kind of cocky attitude. But I'm mad because at least he knew what he wanted. Focus.
You got my focus.
3D.
Third dimension.
So deep. Honesty.
Wow.
Incense and coffee. Candles and coffee.
Think about the news. I got a scratch now on my shoes. But he was really so the humble type, and he was so full of insight. Lower, smarter, wiser. Beneath me, he took his job so serious. People thought he was delirious. They had their lives in welcome men, but drowning inside of quicks and fast cars. Big dreams, lacking sanity.
Insane.
And more to come. Just a simple yes can help a bond. In return, a door that once was closed is open wide from your hello. Karma, boomerang.